A point positive charge is brought near an isolated conducting sphere. The electric field is best given by. So out of the four options, we have to choose the correct option. We have a positive point charge. Now this is a positive point charge and it is placed near a isolated conducting sphere. Clear? Now when this charge is brought in the vicinity of this conducting sphere, the free electrons of this conducting sphere will concentrate themselves on this side, and from the symmetry you can say that the corresponding positive charge will be accumulated here. Now due to this positive point charge, the field lines are like this. Clear? Like this. And as this is negative charge or electrons, you can say, so the field lines travel from positive charge and end at negative charge as per the property of field lines. But this sphere is conducting sphere, and we also know the property of field lines, that the field lines associated with the conductor must be perpendicular to the conductor, means they leave or enter the or touch the conductor at an angle 90 degrees. So the field lines that will touch the sphere is perpendicular. Clear? So they travel from positive charge and end at negative charge, and this field line is along the radius of this sphere. And if a field line starts from here, again it will touch the sphere at an angle of 90 degrees. Now correspondingly, if we see here with respect to this positive charge, so the field lines will emerge out of the sphere at an angle 90 degrees. So field lines are like this. So if we observe this figure and compare this figure with these given figures, so we can say the correct option is option number 1. So the first figure is the correct figure, which is correctly representing the field lines.